On or about February 27, 2017, I unlawfully, intentionally, and knowingly committed the crime of rape in the first degree as alleged in count 14, and in the immediate flight from the crime that I was committing, personally and intentionally, I personally intentionally caused the death of Elazar Tony Herrera, a human being who was not a participant in the crime. And as to count 14, on or about February 27, 2017, I unlawfully and knowingly, by forcible compulsion, engaged in sexual intercourse. During this offense, I threatened or used a weapon and caused or threatened to cause serious physical injury. And on count 20, on or about February 27, 2017, I unlawfully and maliciously killed an animal, to wit, Max the dog. Are those true statements?
Yes.
All right. I accept your guilty pleas. I find them to be freely, voluntarily, and intelligently made. I'll find you guilty of aggravated murder as charged in count 1, aggravated animal abuse in the first degree as charged in count 20, and rape in the first degree as charged in count 14.